How to achieve 3D relief varnish effects. First, use Photoshop software to select the place where you need to print the relief. Second, create a new spot channel in the channels panel. Third, set the number of times of whiting in the printing software to print several times. In this way, the 3D relief effects you need will come out. Have you learned it?